How to fix Valorant version mismatch error after latest update December 2022. 1. Quit the Valorant client and relaunch it. Notes: 1. Check background items via WTM or restart your PC. 2. You may need to re-update your Valorant app too. Uninstall, reinstall, and re-update your new installation of Valorant. Note: keep your system and installed apps up to date always. 3. Create a support ticket at /support-valorant.riotgames.com.